Hey there, guys. Just want to show you something here. It's the valve train of this 3100. You can see it ticking away there. If you're ever interested in knowing how an old pushrod style engine is, that's how it looks under the valve cover.